Hallelujah. Do we have a microphone here yet? Can't hear it up here. Let's lift our hands and lift our voices and welcome the King of Glory into Holland tonight. Hallelujah. We've come to bless your name. So be exalted, O God, great King of the earth. For there is no God like you. There is no God like you. Give him a standing ovation of praise. Can we do that? Hallelujah! Thank you, Lord. Forever God is faithful. Forever God. Night. This is your first night. Well, we missed you last night. We had a good time and we had a great time this morning. The presence of God was so rich around here, and I believe the best is yet to come. So you're right on time. Praise the Lord. He's a good God, isn't he? Blessed Redeemer, all over the Netherlands we lift up your name. So many different churches and worshipers represented here tonight. For every one of those churches, Lord, I ask that your fresh river would flow in the streets of the cities, down the aisles of the churches. Oh God, come and blow upon this land with a new wind. A new wind, let the new rain begin to fall. May it never be like it has been in the past, Lord. May this be the dawning of a brand new day. Hallelujah. It's all about you. It's all about you, Lord. Can be seated for a few moments if you'd like. We were made to worship the King. We were made to bow.
His throne. He delights when we lift our voice in praise to Him. 'Cause we were made to worship Him alone. Above every other thing in your life, I want you to know that if you know Him as your Savior, we were made to worship our King. We were made to bow before His throne. He delights when we lift our voice in sing it with me. unto you our praise we bring. We worship you right now, Lord. Let all the people worship him tonight. For the King has come to bless you with his presence. The King has come to bless you with his presence. Holy, holy, holy.
Just stay in an attitude of worship. You can stand or be seated, whatever's comfortable. Just find Jesus tonight. Don't leave here without him.
The Lamb is worthy.
I stand
of your grace and mercy. Has come to be with us tonight. I hope you're honoring him in this place. He is the honored guest. We must honor the presence of the Holy Spirit, our very best friend in the whole world. Hallelujah. You can be seated again if you'd like. Anticipating what God is going to do next on the earth, I think something really special is coming, like you've never seen before. You know, he says the latter glory will be greater than the former glory. And back in America, 100 years ago, they had what they called the Azusa Street Revival. Have you heard about that? Just a fresh introduction of the Holy Spirit throughout our country. And it spread around our nation in different cities. And amazing things happened during those revival years. Amazing miracles. And God goes, that pales in comparison to what I'm going to do in these last days. Something wonderful is coming, friends.
I hope you're ready. I hope you're ready. Hallelujah. This is one of my very favorite songs to play. I didn't write this. I just think it's one of the most beautiful worship songs and healing songs. And I usually play this just for me, and you can listen if you'd like. But I'm going to play it just because I love to minister to God with this.
If you have a need for some sort of healing in your life, perhaps it's physical healing, perhaps it is just a wounded heart that needs to be restored, someone has damaged your emotions, I just want you to slip up your hand tonight, and we're just going to have the body pray for the body. So if there's a healing need in your life, you know what it is. You know if you're hurting in some way. I just want you to lift your hand up right now so that we can acknowledge it. And then I'm just going to have those around you just agree with you. See, the healing power of Jesus is here as we worship Him. Troubles vanish in His presence. Hearts are mended. Bodies are restored. Hallelujah. Okay, now just look around, body of Christ, and if someone next to you has a hand lifted, would you just put your hand on their shoulder? Just stand up and just agree with them. And we're just going to pray together for a few minutes. This is the body loving on the body. You are great ministers. You can call down the healing of God upon those around you. Do you know that? You can speak with authority. Hallelujah. Now just begin to lift your voices. And let's believe God for these needs right now. I thank you, God, that your healing power is in this room. And right now, as the body of Christ lifts up their brothers and sisters, I ask that you would release your power over this people. You would mend broken hearts tonight. You would restore, Lord, muscles and bones that are broken. You would destroy cancer cells and bodies, perhaps that have not even been found yet. You would restore perfect health, Lord, divine health, as they were intended when you created man. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Let your healing rain down upon us tonight, Lord. From the front row to the back, from the left to the right. Come and rain. Come and rain. Hallelujah. I sense a release of His power. Begin to thank Him right now. Thank Him for the victory. Thank Him for the healing. Thank Him for the restoration in your heart. Thank Him for the forgiveness toward that one who has caused you pain. Thank the Lord. Thank the Lord. Thank the Lord. Of angels' wings. I can hear the brush of angels' wings. I see glory on each face. Surely the presence of the Lord is in this place. Sing it again. Oh, surely the presence. Welcome. welcome him of the Lord. I can feel his mighty power and his grace. I can feel his mighty power and his grace. And I can hear the brush of angels' wings. I see glory on each face. Surely the...
Sing it again. Worship him, saints. Arabashuri anamase. Don't you love his presence? Nothing like it, is there? Nothing like it, Lord. There's nothing like it, Lord. I'm lost without your presence. Up your heart and let him do everything that he wants. He'll bring thoughts to your mind. Maybe someone that you've had a struggle with, and you can just release them tonight and forgive them.
Such a sweet, sweet presence of worship here. Thank you for these who have come in here hungry for you, thirsty for your presence. Oh, that your river, Lord, that your river would flow and overflow the banks of our spirit man and change us from the inside out. Uproot everything that doesn't belong, Lord, and replace it with just you. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. I love you, Lord. Could we just do one more song? Love to offer this up to the Lord. This is His song. Oh, the glory of your presence. We, your temple, give you reverence. Come and rise to your rest and be blessed by our praise. Let's be a great choir of worshipers tonight as we present this offering to our living King. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Oh, the glory of your presence. We, your temple, we give. We glory. Hallelujah. Every knee will bow. Every tongue confess from every nation on the earth. You are Lord, you are Lord, forever Lord. You're my King, Lord of everything, ever Lord.
Belongs to Him. God bless you. Thank you so much for entering in to corporate worship. That's what counts. He didn't come to hear me. He came to hear we. All several hundred of us, He wanted to hear His family sing to Him. All of His sons and daughters. He loves you like nobody else on the earth. Praise God. You can be seated.
In my life, Lord, be glorified. Be glorified.
Sing it again to Him.
In my life, Lord, your way with us, Lord, wherever we are in our walk of life. Complete the purpose that you had when you made us. You gave everyone a destiny. We want to be on the right road to reach that destiny. So do your work in us, in your loving way. Use us for your glory.
Exalting.